Senate and all Rome are upon us today. We must make them defenders. More than that, our Rome.